be a successful defensive back, you gotta be able to play on your feet. You gotta play with balance and body control. Number one is making sure my guys stay on top of their academics. Number two is recruiting for the next upcoming class. And number three, just finishing off the spring. You know, make sure everything's all straight away with spring practice, everything's straight with our players, and everything's straight with our recruits.